Out of Louisiana, where the governor has signed an order canceling in-school learning for the rest of the school year. Local superintendents will get guidance from the state when it comes to evaluating students, but grading will be left up to individual school districts. Right now, students will receive a letter grade rather than a simple pass or fail.